Learning Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2079, Refresh All Pivot Tables. This question from YouTube last week, they have multiple data sets. Each data set is driving a different pivot table. So here we have data that's driving the orange pivot table. Here we have data that's driving the blue pivot table. And if we change the underlying data, and I have a little factor up here that's going to change both columns D and I. So we'll change from 4 to 2 and press Enter. And when I press Enter, watch this column and that column. They're both going to update. But you see the pivot table, of course, didn't update. And you know the typical way to do this is to select the pivot table, go to the Analyze tab, click Refresh. And that refreshes that one, but not that one. So then you have to go click the second pivot table and click Refresh. And this is a hassle that you know you're never going to get your manager. You're never going to be able to get your manager to do anything like this. So, you know, three options. First option, come over here to the Data tab, where they have this awesome Refresh All button, which is Control-Alt-F5, Refresh All. So here we'll change the 2 to 20. And when I click Refresh All, we're going to see this change to 4,500, this to 56,000, like that. All right, cool. If you would like, you can right-click and say add this to the Quick Access Toolbar, and then it becomes an item up there. It also, ironically, if you go back into one of the pivot tables, on the Analyze tab, underneath the Refresh, there is a drop-down that offers Refresh All, right? It's the exact same Refresh All, Control-Alt-F5. So just a faster way to refresh that. Lots of pivot table tricks in my book, Power Excel with Mr. Excel, the 2017 edition. Check that out. Click the I in the top right-hand corner. Simple little episode today. You have multiple pivot tables coming from different data. The original data in both data set changes. You want to refresh all pivot tables. While the refresh button on the Pivot Table Tools Analyze tab only refreshes the current pivot table, you can use Control-Alt-F5 or Data Refresh All or the Analyze tab. Open the Refresh dropdown and choose Refresh All to refresh all the pivot tables in the workbook. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.